Hello Vikings and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. So in this episode we are gonna take a look of new weapon pack that I think was released yesterday, Carolingian weapon pack, and unfortunately I didn't find tattoos or the decorations for this one, but what we do have is the weapon pack with the mounts, and of course we are having the ships. So let's take a look, shall we? And the first impression of this pack is like, meh. This is pretty realistic, at least. So I think a lot of you will appreciate the realistic aspect of this gear pack. The two-set bonus with this gear, at low health, getting hit temporarily, increase armor, and the five-set bonus when high life. Successful hits have a chance of increasing attack, so they are not that bad, not that good, so about mid-range. And of course this set is looking pretty good in my mind. Also one thing with this set, this is much cheaper than like any other packs so far. This is only 1000 Helix credits. Don't get me wrong, I'm not going to buy this one, and neither should you. This is like nothing special in my opinion, but of course if you want to spend your money, that's your business. But for me, I'm going to wait until we have the things at Reda. And yeah, the Raven skin for this pack is going to be Pigeon. That is pretty funny, but absolutely I'm waiting for the spear. That is absolutely the best looking piece from this pack. The shield, that is not that bad looking either. And overall, I just love the realistic aspect of this pack. So the spear dodging temporarily increases ability damage, and yeah, that is pretty awful perk for this weapon. But let's keep in mind that this pack is costing, with the mounts and everything, only 1000 Helix credits. And the perk of this shield, increasing melee damage after blocking, so that could be better with also parrying, but it is what it is. And like I said, 1000 Helix credits for everything, that is absolutely not that bad. But yeah, let's move on to the naval pack. In my opinion, this is looking pretty okay. Definitely not the worst looking overall. 500 Helix credits, so this is a little bit higher, or pretty normal pricing. And yeah, didn't find tattoos, didn't find the settlement decorations. So, like always, hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications if you did enjoy. Also Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye bye.